How are you, boys? I am so happy to that you join us in this session. It's our time for social session. Today, we will continue our lesson, Hammoudi in Iraq. Last time, we talked about the neighboring countries of Iraq, the flag of Iraq, the currency used in Iraq, and some famous places or some famous landmarks in Iraq. Today, we will continue talking about famous places in Iraq. Okay. The first famous place that we'll talk about it today, Hammoudi in Iraq. Yes, this is our lesson. Baghdad Island. Repeat after me, please. Baghdad Island. Baghdad Island. We will start our lesson by one of the famous places in Iraq, Baghdad Island. Say it again, please. Baghdad Island. What can you tell me about Baghdad Island? Baghdad Island, it's in the middle of Tigris River. River, it's a long body of water. What's the name of this river? Tigris River. Tigris River. We find Baghdad Island in the middle of Tigris River. Where is the place of Baghdad Island? Repeat after me, please. In the middle of Tigris River. It has a tower, as you see in the picture. It has a tower, restaurant, theater, gardens, and cinema. All of this are on island. So people, of course, Iraqi people like to go there to have fun and to enjoy their time, to have fun and enjoy their time. What is the first famous place for today? Baghdad Island. Say it again, please. Baghdad Island, in the middle of Tigris River. Okay, what can you see in the picture? It's a long bridge. Okay, this bridge that passed over body of water, as you can see it now, cars, buses can move on it, and it's very useful in the middle of the city. This bridge has two floors, first floor and second floor. One bridge has two floors, and each floor is for one direction. Okay, so also the long bridge that you can see it now in the picture, it's a famous bridge in Iraq. Okay, what about this bridge? It has two floors. Repeat after me, please. It has two floors. Each floor in one direction. Each floor has one direction. So, first floor has a direction and has one direction. And also the second floor has one direction. So the long bridge that you can see it now has two floors, and each floor is for one direction. Also, Tigris River. What can you see? You can see a long body of water. What's the name of this long body of water? Can we say that it's a pond? Of course not. It's a lake? Of course not. It's a body of water that is bigger than a pond or a lake. What is the name of this body of water? Tigris River. Where is this river? In Iraq. Where is this river? In Iraq. What is the name of this river? Say it again, please. Tigris River. Tigris River. This river starts from or flows from bridge. Did you remember the picture of the bridge? The long bridge that has two floors in Iraq? Yes. Flows from bridge to the Arabian Gulf. It starts from the bridge to and ends to the Arabian Gulf. It starts from the bridge to the Arabian Gulf. When I ask you, where is Tigris River in Iraq? Where is Tigris River in Iraq? What do you know about Tigris River? Repeat after me, please. Tigris River flows from bridge to the Arabian Gulf. It flows from bridge to the Arabian Gulf. Till now, I told you about what? About Baghdad Island. After this, the long bridge. And now, Tigris River, okay? And Baghdad Island was what? Baghdad Island is in the middle of Tigris River. This Tigris River, okay? I told you till now. Baghdad Island. the bridge, the long bridge that has two floors, and Tigers River flows from bridge to the Arabian Gulf. Okay, what's after Tigers River? Yes, National Museum. Repeat after me, National Museum. National Museum. It shows monuments and the statues of the ancient times. This, yes, repeat after me. You can see now a picture of National Museum in Iraq. It's a famous place or a famous building in Iraq. Say, National Museum, National Museum. So, what do you know about National Museum? It shows monuments and the statues of the ancient times. Everything you find, if you enter this, you go inside this museum, you find many things related to all the times and things many, many years ago. You can find them in Iraq. Okay, you will find many things many, many years ago found in Iraq. So it shows monuments and the statues of the ancient times or ancient years, all the times or all the years. National Museum. Huh? Till now, I told you how many famous places or landmarks in Iraq. Repeat after me, please. Huh? The first one I told you today, what? Baghdad Island. Huh? The long bridge that has two floors. The third thing, what? Tigers River. And what can you see now in the picture? National Museum. Say it again, please. National Museum. National Museum. Okay. Also here, Baghdadi Museum, another museum, National Museum and the Baghdadi Museum. Of course, Baghdadi Museum will be where? Will be in Baghdad, the capital city of Iraq. What can you see? You can see now a picture of Baghdadi Museum, Baghdadi Museum. It shows pictures and statues of the Iraqi lifestyles. Okay, what about life in Iraq? 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 50 years ago, everything happened in Iraq. Many, many years ago, they took pictures of about this lifestyle and put them in this museum. So when you go inside Baghdadi Museum, what can you see? Pictures and the statues of the Iraqi lifestyles. Okay, what happened in Iraq? What about lifestyle in Iraq? Many, many years ago, they took pictures of these lifestyles and put these pictures where? In Baghdadi Museum. In Baghdadi Museum. Say the name of the place, please. Baghdadi Museum. Say the name of the place, please. Baghdadi Museum. Baghdadi Museum shows pictures and statues of the Iraqi lifestyle. Everything about Iraqi lifestyles many years ago, you will find the pictures about them inside this museum, Baghdadi Museum. Okay, Al-Mustansiriya School. Al-Mustansiriya School. Repeat it. Yeah, it's a long name, but you can say it. You can say it, of course. Of course, Al-Mustansiriya School. Huh? Al-Mustansiriya School. Al-Mustansiriya School, also one of famous places in Iraq. It was built by Khalifa Al-Mustansir. Khalifa Al-Muntasir. Al-Muntasir Billah. Who built Mustansiriya School? Al-Muntasir Billah. In 1253 AD, it had a great clock. Very important thing in this school. What is it? There is a clock, a great clock. Why? Why it was a great clock? Because this clock, it's a very, yes, very big clock that used to show the prayers time. So there is Mustansiriya School. And inside of it, there is a big or huge clock. And this clock shows the prayers time. When they pray Adhuhr, when they pray Al-Asr, so it's a big clock and was very important in that time. It was one of the wonders in that time because it was a big and a huge clock. So it was one of the wonders in that time. It was one of the wonders in that time. So what is the name of the place that you can see it now in the picture? Mustansiriya School. Mustansiriya School. Try to say it again, please. Al-Mustansiriya School. Who built this school? Al-Muntasir Billah. Al-Muntasir Billah. Many, many years ago. It has a great building, or it has a great thing. One of the wonders in that time. What is it? Clock. What is it? Clock. It was one of the wonders in that time. Clock. Okay. And this clock used to show the prayers time. Okay. So what is the last place that I told you about it now? Mustansiriya School. Say it and repeat after me, please. Huh? You can say it. Al-Mustansiriya School. Al-Mustansiriya School. Okay. Al-Mustansiriya University. So Al-Mustansiriya, the same name we used that two times. Al-Mustansiriya School and Al-Mustansiriya University. Al-Mustansiriya School and Al-Mustansiriya University. It's one of the biggest university in Iraq. It has 13 colleges and thousands of students. College, I told you before, after you finish grade 12, you will join a college. After you finish grade 12, you will join a college. So the university has many colleges in different sciences. The university has many colleges in different sciences. After you finish grade 12, you will join the college. Okay, if Iraqi people want to join a college, they will go where? They will go, yes. One of famous places in Iraq, Al-Mustansiriya University. Al-Mustansiriya University. As in university, the university has many colleges. How many colleges in Al-Mustansiriya University in Iraq? 13 colleges. How many? Huh? Please answer me. How many colleges in Al-Mustansiriya University? 13 colleges. Al-Mustansiriya University is in Iraq and it has 13 colleges and thousands of students can join these colleges. Al-Mustansiriya University. Okay. You can see now Crystal Grand Star Hotel. Crystal Grand Star Hotel. Of course, it's a famous hotel in Iraq. Before, it was called the Sheraton Hotel. Yes, it was called the Sheraton Hotel before. So, what is the name of this hotel? Crystal Grand Star Hotel. Crystal Grand Star Hotel. It was called the Sheraton Hotel before. It was called the Sheraton Hotel before. It is the second highest building in Baghdad after Baghdad Tower. It is the second highest building in Baghdad after Baghdad Tower. So when I ask you, the highest two buildings in Baghdad, what are they? The highest two buildings in Baghdad. What are they? Baghdad Tower and Crystal Grand Star Hotel. What are the highest two buildings in Baghdad? Baghdad Tower and this hotel that you can see it now in the picture. Crystal Grand Star Hotel. Crystal Grand Star Hotel. Okay. The next place. Yes. Azawra Park. It's a very big park. You can find a fun fair city, amusement city, a high tower, and a zoo. So this place, this park, it's a very big park. Of course, people, kids, children, families go there to enjoy and to have fun and to enjoy their time. So this park has what? Azawra Park has what? Fun fair city, high tower, and a zoo. Also, there's a zoo in this park. So children who will visit this park, they can see many kinds of animals. Al-Zawra Park, it's a very big park. You can find a fun fair city there, a high tower, and a zoo, okay? Now we talked about many famous places in Iraq. Did you remember? Huh? Baghdad Island. Try to remember with me, please. What's the first one? Baghdad Island. Baghdad Island, in the middle of what? Of Tigers River. The next one, the long bridge that has two floors. Also, there is a long body of water in Iraq. What is the name of this body of water? Tigers River, Tigers River. Okay, what's next? National Museum, Baghdadi Museum. We have two names of museums. National Museum, Baghdadi Museum. Also, Al-Mustansiriya has two names, Al-Mustansiriya School and Al-Mustansiriya University. Al-Mustansiriya University has 13 colleges. Also, which, yes, what's the name of hotel that was called before Sheraton Hotel? It's called now Crystal Grand Ishtar Hotel. Crystal Grand Ishtar Hotel. Before, it was called the Sheraton Hotel. And the last famous place in Iraq, Al-Zawra Park. It's a very big park, and you can find a fun fair city, a high tower, and a zoo. Now we finished the famous landmarks or places in Iraq. What about the traditional food or the most famous food in Iraq? Traditional food, you find, yes, most, yes, all people in Iraq like it and like to cook it. What is the traditional dish? What is the traditional food in Iraq? What is the name of this dish? Iraqi dolma. Iraqi dolma. Of course, it's a delicious. Of course, it's a delicious dish. So, what is the name of traditional food in Iraq? Iraqi dolma. Huh? Can you see it? Huh? What is the traditional food or most famous food in Iraq? Iraqi dolma. Iraqi dolma. It's the most famous Iraqi food. It contains what? This dish contains what? Or made of what? Cabbages? Huh? Or grape leaves? Cabbages or grape leaves, as you see it now in the pictures. Cabbages or grape leaves, also meat, rice, and onions. Okay? This dish, the traditional food in Iraq. What's the name of this famous food in Iraq? Iraqi dolma. Iraqi dolma. It has what? Contains what? Or made of what? Cabbages or grape leaves. Cabbages or grape leaves, meat, rice and onions. Meat, rice and onions. Okay? Okay. Now I will ask you some questions. Okay. Now, Omar Muhammad, can you tell me what is the first famous place you can see it now in the picture? What is the name of this famous place? Baghdad Island. Say it again.
Baghdad Island.
Okay. Baghdad Island. Baghdad Island, it's in the middle of
Baghdad.
Tigers River. It's in the middle of Tigers River. Okay. Again, Omar Muhammad. What is the name of this famous place? Baghdad Island. What is it?
Iceland.
Excellent. Baghdad Island. And it's in the middle of?
Tigers River.
River. Excellent. Okay. Anas, can you tell me again, please? What is the name of this famous place in Iraq? Say it again. Anas?
Island.
Anas. Okay. Okay. Okay, Anas. Baghdad Island is in the middle of? Is in the middle of? Tigers River. Say it again. In the middle of Tigers River. Say it. Anas?
In the middle of Tiger River.
Excellent. Okay. The next famous place. Okay. The next famous place in Iraq. Esr Muhammad, what can you see in the picture? Long bridge. What can you see in the picture?
Long bridge.
Excellent. This bridge has one floor or two floors?
Two floors.
Excellent, two floors. And each floor has two directions or only one direction?
One, two directions.
No, each one, each floor has only one direction. Excellent answer. Okay. Safe. You can see now, safe. You can see now a long body of water. What's the name of this body of water?
River.
Tiger's River. Say it again.
Tiger's River.
Okay. Start is from where? Flow is from where?
Baghdad.
No, as you see now, from bridge to the Arabian Gulf.
Now, Baba.
Tiger River.
Tiger River.
Yeah. Flow is from.
What are the sounds?
Just see with me, safe. Huh? Flow is from bridge to
what
the
is Arabian this,
Gulf.
What is
this? Safe.
Long, bro. I can hear you.
Okay, thank you, Sid. Okay, now Omar Jamal, what's the name of the place that you can see it now? National Museum. What is it?
National Museum.
Okay, it shows monuments and statues of
monuments and state of the ancient times.
Excellent, Omar. So, what's the name of this place again?
National Museum.
Excellent. National Museum. Salah, what's the name of this place? Baghdad Museum.
Baghdad Museum.
Baghdad Museum. Read, Salah, what can you tell me about Baghdad Museum? Read, please.
It shows pictures and states of the Iraqi lifestyle.
Yes. Pictures about Iraqi lifestyles many years ago, you will find these pictures in Baghdad Museum. Excellent. Oh. Ali, now you can see a famous school in Iraq. What is the name of this school? Al-Mustansiriya School. Say it again, Ali.
Al-Mustansiriya School.
Oh, excellent. Okay. It was built by Al-Muntasir Billah. Okay, it was built by? Okay, thank you, Ali. Excellent. Now, Ahmed Hisham. Al-Mustansiriya School has very great something. What was it? A big clock. What was it? Ahmed Hisham? Al-Mustansiriya School has a big clock. Okay, Ahmed, can you hear me, Ahmed? Okay, so Al-Mustansiriya School had a big clock. Abdurrahman Fawaz, this big clock used to do what? Abdurrahman Fawaz, the big clock in Al-Mustansiriya School used to show what? Abdurrahman Fawaz? Okay, Muhammad Magdi? Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Al-Mustansiriya School has a great something. What is it? A great clock.
A great clock.
Okay, that's used to. To show the prayers time. To show what again?
To show the prayers time.
Excellent. And it continue, Muhammad. It was one of the wonders
in that time.
Excellent, Muhammad. Okay. Muhammad Ahmed. You can see now also with the same name, but now school or university? Al-Mustansiriya School or university now?
University.
Excellent, Muhammad. Al-Mustansiriya University. Okay. It's one of the biggest university in Iraq. How many colleges in Al-Mustansiriya University?
30.
Excellent. 13 colleges. Al-Mustansiriya University has 13 colleges. Excellent. Okay, Ahmed Muhammad Salah. The hotel that you can see it now in the picture. This hotel, it's called the Crystal Grand Star Hotel. Ahmed Salah, it was called what? This hotel, it was called what, Ahmed Salah? The Sheraton Hotel. It was called the Sheraton Hotel. Say it again, please. The Sheraton Hotel. Okay. You can see what now? Crystal Grand Star Hotel. It was called before the Sheraton Hotel. The Sheraton Hotel. It's the second highest building in Iraq in Baghdad after Baghdad Tower. So when I ask you, now we have, yes, Salah. Now the highest two buildings in Baghdad. What are they? Baghdad Tower
and
Crystal. Crystal Grand Star Hotel.
Crystal Grand Hotel.
Yes. So the highest two buildings. Baghdad Tower and Crystal Grand Star Hotel.
And Crystal Grand Hotel.
Salah can hear the teacher.
Yes. Asir Muhammad.
No, again.
Asir Muhammad. Crystal Grand Star Hotel was called what? The Sheraton Hotel was called what?
Huh? What? I can't see.
Yes, Crystal Grand Star Hotel was called before what? Say it again. The Sheraton Hotel was called what? The Sheraton Hotel. Say it again, Esther, please. Hotel. Excellent. Okay. Who knows? What's the capital city of Iraq, Ali? What's the capital city of Iraq? Baghdad. Excellent. Anas, did you remember the color of the Iraqi flag?
Salah is mute.
Anas, did you remember the colors of Iraqi flag? You can see Iraqi flag now. What are the colors of Iraqi flag?
American muted.
Anas?
Red.
Okay, no.
Red, white, and black.
Excellent. And what it's written in the middle?
Allahu
Akbar. Allah is the greatest. Excellent. Okay. Did you remember, Asir Muhammad, the currency or money in Iraq? Iraqi was... Iraqi riyal or Iraqi dinar, Asir Muhammad?
Iraqi dinar.
Excellent, Iraqi dinar. Ahmed Muhammad, Ahmed Muhammad Salah, what's the name of the most famous dish in Iraq? Ahmed Salah. Iraqi. Iraqi dolma.
Iraqi dolma.
Iraqi dolma. Okay.
Iraqi dolma.
Dolma,
Iraqi dolma.
Iraqi dolma.
Excellent, excellent, Ahmed.